As UNFPA Goodwill Ambassador, I would like to say to you that we are living in difficult times. As we know, our society, the way we choose to live and act, are being called into question. We are witnessing the tragic death of thousands of people worldwide. In the other hand, people from all over the world have been coming together and creating amazing solidarity initiatives. It's time to reach all sectors of society, from governments to citizens. It's also time to think about the most vulnerable and leaving no one behind. Unfortunately, wealth disparities have a different impact in the way COVID can affect us. Girls and women are the most affected ones by being more exposed to gender-based violence and also lack of access to maternal, sexual, and reproductive health services. We cannot go back. We have to continue our efforts to promote an effective gender equality. At the same time, I would like to emphasize the case of refugees. Due to overpopulation, lack of hygiene, sanitary conditions, medical assistance, malnutrition, refugees camps where I've been do not have the opportunity to prove that themselves. We are all in this together. Therefore, we need to act together. And now, thank you.